How are we doing? It's been about a week, maybe 4 days. I'm not really sure. Losing track. The weather's been up and down, back and forth. It's been absolutely crazy. As you can see by the sun and back, the sun's about to set and it's about to get dark. I might head up this trail a little bit. If you can see right back there behind me, there was some people holding up back there. I already went down in there. That's a mess. No one there. So, like the last video, I'm hoping to come across some kind of... Oh, that's a mess back there. You see all that? Came across some deer tracks. I don't know how fresh they are, but you got bright green. Fresh growth comes fresh spring, brings fresh dead. And I'm trying to be as quiet as can be going through here. This is so bizarre. How many years has this been now? Year three, year four, I want to say. There's some streams in the distance. Too far away. It probably carries through somewhere. Not really sure. There's no tracks. The only thing I've come across is, you know, if you want to coin the phrase, slider marks. And what I'm referring to by that, slider marks, is, you know, if you want to call it, when the infected walk. You know, I really wouldn't call it walking. A little bit of sliding. So, I'm gonna keep on this trail here. I'm trying to get out of here before the sun goes down. Did you hear that? Something big over there. Don't know what it was. I'm gonna go back this way for a minute. I do see an outbuilding over there. Or there's some kind of crashing trees that I just can't determine. It's a branch. Something fell. As in, infected lost footing. Man. I want to get closer so I can get something on camera before it gets dark. As far as I can tell, there's only one way in, one way out. Unless that's another. Check it out. Myself into in here. Dead end. There's no way out. Not walking through a bunch of briars. One thing to make progress, another to get hit with all that. Oh, big log here. Hold on a second. I always heard certain animals can group together and call out when there's predators in here. And I got to the end down there, I'm sort of shouting off. I was up in there a minute ago and they were going crazy too. Crap, when the sun goes down. The only light I have is on this. I got a couple slider tracks and an old deer track. The looks of it, I got about 15 minutes to get out of this stuff. Figure out where I'm at and where I'm headed to. Same time, try to grab evidence best I can. Everything is noisy at this time of day. Things are settling. The day creatures are going to night. The night creatures are going to day. That makes sense. It should. As far as infected goes, turn. It's like a weird weather day. It's not hot, it's not cold. But you don't want to sweat either. Perspiration. I don't know what happened there. Something big came through. Perspiration is not good. As dumb as it is, you know a hunter is, or a bloodhound, they'll smell you. One smells you, two, so on and so forth. America, stay safe, please. It's still happening, it's still going on. No tracks or anything today, except slider tracks. I'm gonna keep on. The weather's up and down, so I'm trying to do my best to stay with it. Hopefully talk to you soon. Look out for one another. America, stay safe. Peace out, love you.